6 days after a sperm penetrates the egg, the fertilized egg attaches to the uterus. This process is called implantation, and it's usually complete by day 9 or 10. The wall of the egg is not thick except in one area, which is 3 to 4 times thicker. The inner side of the thickened area develops into the embryo, and the outer side burrows into the wall of the uterus and develops into the placenta. The placenta produces several hormones that help maintain the pregnancy and carries oxygen and nutrients from the mother to the fetus and waste materials from the fetus to the mother. Thereafter, most internal organs and external body structures will be formed about 3 weeks after fertilization, which equals 5 weeks of pregnancy, because doctors date pregnancy from the first day after the last menstrual period, which is typically 2 weeks before fertilization. Now, the fertilized egg is officially called embryo. When organs are forming, the embryo is most vulnerable to the effects of drugs, radiation, and viruses. After 4 to 5 weeks, the embryo elongates, first suggesting a human shape, but as a size of a lentil. At the end of the 8th week after fertilization, or 10 weeks of pregnancy, the embryo is now considered a fetus. But the brain and spinal cord continue to develop throughout the pregnancy. This channel is made to help you know your body better. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you won't miss any videos in the future about your body.